Hello, young people of America.
I'm Jonathan Allen, and I'm so excited to encourage you to get out to vote this fall. We need to vote. But I heard you all have some excuses for why you don't like to vote. So let's debunk some of those excuses right now. Let's see. The first excuse for why students are not wanting to vote is because politicians don't talk about the issues I care about. It's common for politicians to not be thinking about what matters to young people, and it is also why young people have to vote, because we gotta make sure we're voting in politicians who do care about the things that we care about. Another excuse we have is, I don't know enough about politics. Then that should be all more reason for you to go do your homework. Go check out organizations like Run for Something. Check out the collective pack and learn about diverse leaders who are running for office and the issues that they care about. And you'll see that many of those issues that diverse and young people are talking about are the issues that matter to you. So I say there's no time better than now to get to learning about politics. This excuse number three says, my vote won't make any difference to the outcome of the election. The reality is there are levels to this. And oftentimes we get so caught up in the national presidential election, which is coming up, which is very important this year for sure. But also know that your vote matters at every level of government. On the state, you're voting for your governors and state representatives, and on the local level, you're voting for your mayors and your city councilors. Let's get people in there who care about what matters to us and to our young people. Excuse number four is, the outcome of the election won't affect me. The outcome of the election will certainly affect you. The outcome of the election will determine our future as it relates to student loan debt, how safe our schools are, the decision making around the handling of the coronavirus. Decisions that are being made right now are not only affecting us right now, but they will affect us for years and ages to come. So go vote, y'all. Stop making these excuses. Excuse number five is, politics is just worthless bickering and I don't want any part in it. I get it. The bickering is childish and it is a true turnoff because people's lives are at stake. And I think that's exactly why you should be voting. And I think that's exactly why young people should be running for office. You're the adults. You're the grown folk now. And you have a very important decision to make this election. Will you choose to get the bickerers out of office and replace them with people who are more serious and who care about our lives? Now more than ever, my friends, we must vote. Not only with ourselves in mind, but we must vote with our entire communities in mind, with the most vulnerable in mind, and with our future in mind. And so let's go to the polls and let's let our voices be heard.